together to pay our respects to the great Mahatma Gandhi. Let us welcome this solemn moment with a heart full of reverence.
So let us invite our honorable principal sister, vice principal sister, some of our teachers, some students for a floral tribute as we honor his legacy of peace, non-violence and truth.
Thank you.